for freedom. And then I thought about how much that was true of my own life, and I thought about those of you that have read my book know the story of my first play date. I'll never forget the girl. Blonde hair, blue eyes, right, and we became fast friends. Actually, I should see what she's up to these days.